What's up guys, it's Fatall here and welcome back to another video. Today we're doing a reaction video and can you guess what it's on? Well obviously because you read the title. We're going to be reacting to the GTA 6 trailer. It did come out due to leaks of it. It was like a day beforehand but unfortunately they had to release the trailer. So yeah, I'm excited. Let's jump right in. Okay guys, so the GTA 6 trailer, it's a minute and a half and I'm dead excited. I haven't seen any clips of it. I've been staying well away from seeing anything of the sort except from I do know the date that it's going to be released because of a certain somebody putting a Snapchat up and now I know which date it's coming out. It's only a year, it could be a lot worse. Honestly, I was thinking 2027. Oh, I've just finished work. Leave me alone, please. if you're new here and you're into horror gaming or Let's Players or just, you know, general funny moments or reactions to video game trailers, then hit that subscribe button and let's watch the video. May contain content inappropriate for children. Whoa. That is looking immense. Do you know why you're here? Bad luck? The hair textures? Wow. The graphics? Wow. Really looking good. Really looking good. I'm liking it. The textures, oh, they're quite diverse. The characters as well, like, you've got a lot of diversity. That's great. Oh, yeah. A lot of twerking going on. Don't mind it. Not complaining. I'm bi, so. Wow, that hair. If that actually really happens. Isn't that a meme? Oh my god, I swear this has got like some memes in it. Is it just me? Yeah, they definitely do. Come on. They've recreated some memes. Oh my god. I like the idea. Yeah, they definitely have them. A lot of diversity going on. I love that. That's what you need really because GTA. GTA 6 didn't. Have they got a female protagonist going on here as well? Are we going to play as the guy and the girl or just the girl or. GTA 6 coming 2025. Wow. I have to say, like, I don't mind waiting the full year for this to come out because. I mean, knowing our luck, it's probably going to come out the very end of 2025. You know, let's be honest, but I'm dead excited. I wasn't too much of a fan of multiplayer on GTA 5, but it's because I was a noob, and you know what noobs were like. Whenever they join the game, they just get absolutely squashed into a fucking tuna sandwich. And it was just, you know, I like tuna sandwiches, but not that type of tuna sandwich. It was just not nice. And no, don't make fishy jokes. Don't do it. Anyways, I like the graphics. I mean, I know it's the trailer, so it did, you know, the gameplay is a little bit different. Hopefully it's not too different. It's like you know, when people are on Tinder and they're like, you know, the catfish, like, to the extreme, and you see them in person, they look nothing like their pictures. It's kind of like that but for games, and it really does my nut in because I don't want to see, like, you know, this really good, like, cinematic trailer if the gameplay is just going to be completely different in a bad way, like downgraded. I think there's a lot of diversity in the trailer, at least. Hopefully they'll have different characters because, as I was going to say before, in GTA 5 and, well, in all sorts of general open world video games, actually, there's a lot of, like, which is obviously going to take ages to create all sorts of different characters, but you see like the five NPCs behind you in a cutscene and they're all dressed and look the same, and it's like, could have made a, you know, a little bit more of an effort to know that, you know, there's not clones walking around, but you know, I digress. I like the meme concept, the way that they've recreated the memes and put some in there. I mean, that's pretty cool. I reckon the developers had a good time with this until the leaks came out and they were probably quite, you know, upset about it, and that's fair enough really. But yeah, they should be proud of what's done. I think they've done an unreal job on this trailer, at least showing quite a few things that are going to be in it. Obviously, if I was to notice any little details, I'd have to go right into it, replay the trailer like 1,000 times and like really get the details of it, just to see if there's any sort of like hint as to what else is going to be in it, except from the obvious stuff like better graphics, better NPCs. It looks like there's going to be a female protagonist, or there might be a female and a male. That's my guess, is it's going to be a female and a male, just in case you don't want to play as a female or you don't want to play as a male, vice versa. But yeah, it's looking really good. I'm not disappointed that it's coming out in 2025, but I am impatient because I'm excited. But I don't want a buggy game coming out. I don't know about you guys, but I would prefer for the game to be, you know, I don't mind a few bugs here and there. I mean, nothing's perfect, but if it's like really buggy all the time, like the Cyberpunk launch, everybody was rushing for that game and it just absolutely flopped when it first came out. It's better now, it's fine now, but when it first came out, it flopped. They've fixed everything now. They've actually got new DLC out, so I recommend you go check that out, but it is about £20-25 on Steam. If you enjoyed this trailer reaction, please do smash that like button. It's been nice to have any new viewers that come over, because I know there's new viewers. It would be nice if you interacted, left a comment, what you think that GTA 6 is going to have in it, what you want to be in GTA 6. If you know any details about it that we don't, you know, you could let us know in the comments. That'd be great. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Are you playing on console? Are you playing on PC? I'm playing on PC, me. So I'm really scared that I'm not going to have the PC specifications for the game, and I'm just absolutely shitting a brick, to be honest. In fact, I'm going to be shitting a whole mansion out by the time it comes out, and then I'm going to be looking at the smacks. I'm going to be looking at the specs like, yeah, no. I'm just going to have to go crawl under a rock and just not exist anymore until I get a better PC, because I could actually cry if that would be the case, and I absolutely think it will be. It's only on console for now. When it comes out in 2025, they've only announced it for console. Obviously, we know why that is. They get more money. It's also, I think it's easier to launch it on console than PC. No, sorry, it's easier to launch it on PC than console. So, you know, they get the consoles out of the way, make the money with that, and then eventually go to PC. That was the GTA 6 trailer. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please do smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. I do Phasmophobia Gaming. I do, at the minute, with a friend. I think they're doing Lethal Company. I'm not sure yet. I do Let's Players. Sometimes I'm just not really sure what to do on that at the minute. I'm kind of a lost cause. I do, obviously, gaming trailer reactions. I don't do like any willy-nilly trailer reactions anymore like I used to do back in the day, years ago even. Back in the day, I sound like I'm a granny. I'm not a granny. Anyways, yeah, I don't want to ramble on too much, which I definitely am, but this is my reaction to the GTA 6 trailer. I'm excited. I think it looks really good. It looks really diverse, and the only thing that's really concerning me is, will my PC run it? Because I'm dead scared now. I don't know, with that hair movement, my hair doesn't even move like that, and it's just dead. Like, her hair moves better than mine. What is your condition? What is your condition? I was supposed to say, what is your conditioner? What is your condition? Could you imagine going up to someone and being like, oh, I love your hair. What is your condition? Bitch. Anyways, yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.